Hi guys, a very warm welcome from Ajiti Creations. Today is lesson 1 of Ipan Art, where we will be learning various beautiful forms of Ipan border. Now the speciality of Ipan Art is that it is generally done on a red base. For convenience, I have taken a red sheet. You can take any red color sheet. And I have taken a white pen. So this is generally done in a combination of red and white. So I'm using a Uniball Sigma 0.7 for the entire Ipan course. I'll be using the white pen when we use on paper or the white acrylic color when we use on other forms of bases. So let us start. For this, I have divided my sheet into three parts. Each part is 10 centimeters and we have drawn double lines of 1 centimeter each. So these lines are of 1 centimeter. Now we are going to start drawing the various styles of borders. So the first is a very interesting border in which I haven't drawn the top and bottom line. I'm going to draw two lines . Now this is a simple, very simple border in which there is double line and we have dots on top and bottom. Now let us come to border 2. Now for border 2, we are going to use simple standing lines. So for that, I'm going to use standing lines. You can even use a scale if you want. So this is another popular border. The next border is we are going to have 4 standing lines, then a little gap, then again 4 standing lines. Like this, and dot in between. Now we come to our fourth border. For the fourth border, we are going to use the pattern of the triangles. This way. Now in the lower triangles, I am going to draw my dots and there is going to be slanting lines. Now we come to the next pattern. This is also triangles. In this, we are going to draw another triangle. We are going to simply color up the triangle. Now we come to our next. This is also a triangle pattern. In this course, we are going to learn a lot of auspicious things, like how to decorate our mandir. We can use our ipanat to make our puja ka thali. We can use it to do our puja lotas. We can also do them to make our puja ka pata. So this way, the beautiful triangle border is done. We are going to do another form of border. Like this. In the upper part, I'm going to draw triangles, inside triangles. Like this. And here I'm going to draw my line. So the center one is going to be thicker and it's going to be in a triangle shape, but in the line form. Like this. Next is another with triangles. So now we are going to do slanting lines, different styles here. This. Now let us start the next border. For the next border, here we are going to use our semicircles, but thinner and taller ones. So like this. In the center, we draw another semicircle. Okay, and just color it up inside. Now we'll draw another type of border. Like this. Next, we are going to draw the spirals. So it is simple. like this. Next is another very beautiful border, which looks very pretty, but it is simple lines. So you we draw a tall line and we do a gradation. Like this. Next is the S shape, in which Next border we are going to do semicircles. So draw a semicircle. Now in this, what we are going to do is inside draw a small semicircle. Now comes the next border pattern. For this, I'm going to draw the leaf. Next, we are going to draw this shape. Like this. Draw inside. And inside, I'm going to give a checked pattern. Now next we come to another border pattern, in which we are going to draw a bail. So first what we are going to do is draw a bail. Now like this. And here I'm going to give a drop shape like this. Next. In the next one, we are going to draw another bail. Now draw a U. Now we come to the next border pattern. For that border pattern, I'm going to make this curve like this. From here, I'm going to make another. Like this. Now what we are going to do is, I'm just going to shade it in the direction of the curve. Like this. Now we come to our next form of border. In this form of border, what we are going to do is, first I'm going to make a slanting line like this. After that, I'm going to make another slanting line here and here. Now from the first slanting line, I'm going to create a curve like this going up. In the other slanting line, I'm going to create a curve like this going down. Now we come to our next border. This is simple. We have to draw the curved lines, but in a slanting way. And this border also looks very nice. Next, we come to another very beautiful border. In this, I'm going to draw a line in the center, and we are going to create the bail on both the sides. Like this. Now next is, we are going to draw the eye shape like this. Okay, another eye shape in the middle and a dot. Next, I am going to draw here, then another two leaves and one in the center. Then again Next, and the last border for this sheet is even prettier. In this, draw this shape. Like this, and we are going to divide it. Now here I'm going to give simple curves, again two lines, so our beautiful 24 border patterns in iPhone style are ready. Do create your own, do practice them, and we are going to learn how to create lovely Lakshmicharan patterns in our lesson 2. So stay tuned.
Do like our video and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to press the notification button so that you can be notified as soon as we put a new video or our live on our channel. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye.